The Young Scholars Club presents to you how to help your community. Did you know we can all make a difference in our community? Not only adults can, but so can you. Do you know any ways we can start by helping our community? If not, don't feel bad. We're going to show you some ways we can help. One way we can start helping the community is by donating toys we don't play with anymore, or donating clothes that are too small for you. Another way we can help is by picking up trash and throwing it away wherever you go. You can also help your grandparents with any yard work or chores that are too hard for them to do by themselves. Also, you can make handmade cards for kids in the hospital to make their day. We can also recycle more when it comes to water bottles or paper to help the planet stay healthy for us. You can write thank you letters to community heroes like teachers, army soldiers, police officers, or even firefighters. You can also donate your old books to a place called Little Free Library where kids can find new books to read. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you all next time.